Thanks for checking in. Means total weather on a Wednesday evening. Skies are clearing out. Temperatures expected to fall back through the 30s tonight. Not much really happening here. High pressure is nosing in as today's cloudiness continues to push off to the east. Here's our weather for tomorrow. Clear skies from New York State all the way back through the Great Lakes. We'll get into the sunshine. A little bit of energy in the atmosphere pivots through, so that flares up some clouds middle part of the day and into the afternoon. Ultimately, it turns out to probably be a mix of both sunshine and cloudiness. Temperatures will be up close to 50 degrees tomorrow after an early morning low of about 33. Our next frontal system is still going to be well off to our west, but this will come through on Friday. Mostly a dry front, still bringing through a handful of clouds early Friday morning. More importantly, will be the chillier temperatures it delivers. Maybe not as noticeable during the day on Friday, but definitely here on Saturday. 40s today, near 50 tomorrow, 40s on Saturday. Mountains will be 40s, but cooling back to the 30s over the weekend. Here's the all-important 8-day forecast then. Sunshine returns tomorrow. Wind kicks up on Friday. Cooler weather for the weekend. And we got to keep an eye on a storm system possibly off the coast. Middle part of next week, it'll coincide with some very high tides along the coast, something we need to watch closely.